Namaste people from the top of the world, Nepal. This is me Pushkar and I'm here with a new video under Facts of Nepal series from Troopers. Troopers helps you provide information about the beautiful country Nepal and arranges the various kind of journey as per your requirement across the country. Today, I am continuing the immediate last episode about national heroes of Nepal. I'll be talking about 6 of them in this episode and the remaining in the coming videos. So without any delay, let's begin the discussion. Number 1, King Ramsar. Ramsar was the king of Gorkha Kingdom, present-day Gorkha district of Nepal, and is known for the reforms he introduced in socio-economic, legal and religious fronts. He brought many changes, including fixed and uniform weights and measurements, criminal courts, created a fixed rate of interest, all for non-biased smooth running of kingdom. Also, he managed so efficient system of justice that the saying "Nyay na paye Gorkha jano," if you are deprived of justice, go to Gorkha, became popular. Number 2, King Prithvinarayan Shah. The great king Prithvinarayan Shah is the founder of modern Nepal. Born in Gorkha Kingdom at 1723 AD, Prithvinarayan Shah was anxious for the security of then scattered kingdom of Nepal and started his mission to unify them into a greater sovereign country. With his Gorkha soldiers, he commenced his unification campaign and extended the territory. The size of the country has reached almost twice the size of present-day Nepal, but later ceded on Sugauli Treaty with British East India Company. The King of Gorkha started a hereditarial monarchical kingdom of modern Nepal, and his lineage ruled until the arrival of republic form of government in 2008. He is the first king of modern Nepal and known as the father of the nation. Number 3, Bhimsen Thapa. Bhimsen Thapa, known as the first Prime Minister of Nepal, was considered a clever, far-sighted, politically aware and practically diplomatic politician who did not allow British diplomacy to succeed in Nepal. He is regarded as one of the pioneer ruler, great warrior and reformer. Also, during his lifetime, he commissioned the building of many temples and monuments, such as Dharara, the tallest building of Nepal, which was destroyed by the earthquake of 2015, and the reconstruction is going on at present. Number 4, Amar Singh Thapa. Amar Singh Thapa was the great warrior and soldier of Gorkha army and is known as Living Lion of Nepal. He fought several battles during the unification of modern Nepal and took in charge the western side of Nepal during Anglo-Nepal War with British East India Company. He was a fierce warrior and a religious person too. The original Gangotri Temple at Uttarakhand of present-day India, which is a part of Chota Chardham pilgrimage circuit, was built by him. He was responsible for greater extension of Nepal then. After signing Sugauli Treaty, he was so disheartened that he took a pilgrimage tour to Gosaikunda and later died there. His bravery was well valued by British too. A popular patriotic quote in Nepali history is attributed to him: "I am cub of tiger, don't mistake me with a carcass eating dog." Number 5, Balabhadra Kuwar. Balabhadra Kuwar was a brave warrior of Nepal and a grandson of Amar Singh Thapa, best known for his military skill for the defense of Nalapani Fort during Anglo-Nepal War of 1814 AD to 1816 AD. Balabhadra Kuwar, with his troops of 600 people, including women, children and elderly at Nalapani, fought against the well-supplied 3,500 British East India soldiers using basic guns, kukuris and stone. Although the battle was lost and ended upon signing Sugauli Treaty, the valor and bravery of Balabhadra Kuwar was well acknowledged. Number 6, Mahaguru Phalgunanda. Phalgunanda Lingden, also known as Mahaguru, that is great teacher among Kirati people, was the saint and religious teacher. He is remembered for his outstanding socio-cultural and religious message about the essence of knowledge, non-violence and love. He is also known for introducing the Kirat Samajik Mundum, which is holy scripture in the written form, and spreading Kirat religion and philosophy to a broader audience. Here comes the end of the list for today's episode. I'll be continuing the remaining in the coming video. I hope you got some information about national heroes of Nepal. I'll be back again next week, so keep in touch with us. And lastly, I request you to like, share and comment on the video. Thank you for watching till the end. Dhanyavad.